Please, sir.
Magandang gabi po. Alam niyo po, when you want to revive the economy, you have to employ two factors, the monetary policy and also the fiscal policy. Yung monetary, yung fiscal policy natin ay yung mag-spend tayo, we have to stimulate the economy by the government spending. This is a short-term approach, ano? And also the second one is to, of course, nandiyan na yung create law tsaka train law to make it available for all corporations, especially MSMEs. And the second one is monetary policy. Now, by means of the ayuda, we are already increasing the money supply in the circulation so that it can stimulate the government. And it will affect, everything will be affected by this monetary and fiscal policy. Make available yung loans para sa mga maliit na korporasyon, sa mga pamilya, i-open natin yung mga discount windows, not only to the corporations, but also the cooperatives. So with that, we can have a holistic approach in reviving the economy. So kung anong sector, pag in-employ natin yung monetary policy and fiscal policy, maapektuhan ng lahat ng yan in a short term.
Maraming salamat. Ang susunod na sagot ay si